Wherever your house or favourite beach or walk through the city is, you're walking on history.
When I'm here, I feel so small, not for the whizzing fireworks or the pulsing drums, but because the days are hotter and the rain warmer.
Do you want the future to come? The world won't be fixed with flat 7-Up, just ask the spiny dinosaurs.
Their hearts are broke, the oak grove we live in, like fairies or nymphs, bustles and grows, as trees should, healthily and well.
There is so much I want to do, so I draw a map to keep track, but I keep having to redo it.
I phone 999, but they can't sort climate anxiety or empty shops. What prescription do we need to sort the future's problems?
Our language is relentless and has saved us once before.